Hey guys, in today's video I want to show you a cheaper alternative to Auto-Tune Pro. As you probably already know, Auto-Tune Pro is pretty expensive. I think it's $400. That's not accessible to all of you guys that have a home studio. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe, hit that notification button, drop a like, leave a comment with suggestions. Let's get into the video. The artist is Modest, the track is called If You, links in the description. Big car that I carry, and it fell too many times. Lot of old friends, they so envy. They don't wanna see me shine, no. These girls don't want you to be mine, no. I have no pitch correction on the vocals. The plugin that I wanna show to you is Auto-Tune FX. This is by the same company that makes Auto-Tune, Mantares, so you know that you have a similar sound to Auto-Tune Pro. I know a lot of engineers that prefer this plugin over the Big Pro version because it has a slight different sound and it has a different character. It's much easier to use, nice results, pretty fast and pretty easy. Let me show you the interface. You have similar settings as in most of the pitch correction plugins. You have the voice type, you have the key, the scale, the retune speed, and you have the option to manually select the notes. For humanize, select the key. I know that the key for the track is D major. Big car that I carry, and it fell too many times. Lot of old friends, they so envy. The most important setting in this plugin is the retune speed. If you want just to keep the pitch under control, you should go with a slower retune speed. If you want that classic auto-tune type of vocals, you should go very fast retune speed and it will sound something like this. Big car that I carry, and it fell too many times. Lot of old friends, they so envy. They don't wanna see me shine, no. These girls don't want you to be mine. You have the option to select two modes for the tracking, normal or choosy. Lot of old friends, they so envy. They don't wanna see me shine, no. These girls don't want you to be mine, no. These dudes waiting in your line, oh. You don't need them, you decline, yeah. Someone like you is hard to find, whoa. Big car that I carry, and it fell too many times. You can remove or add notes. Big car that I carry, and it fell too many times. Lot of old friends, they so envy. They don't wanna see me shine, no. These girls don't want you to be mine, no. These dudes waiting in your line, oh. You also have a humanized slider right here. Oh, you don't need them, you decline, yeah. Someone like you is hard to find, whoa. Big car that I carry, and it fell too many times. Lot of old friends, they so envy. They don't wanna see me shine, no. These girls don't want you to be mine, no. These dudes waiting in your line, oh. You don't need them, you decline, yeah. So this plugin is pretty basic. You don't have a lot of control over the sound, but you can achieve a similar sound to Auto-Tune Pro. The price difference is pretty big, so this plugin, I think it's $100. Auto-Tune Pro is $400. So if you want that classic Auto-Tune sound, you can try this plugin out. I use this plugin for a different flavor of Auto-Tune. Like I said, a lot of engineers are using exactly this plugin instead of the big version, the Pro version. It's not a big difference in sound. It's a big difference in features, the number of parameters you can control, but that's something that maybe you don't wanna tweak. You just want that auto-tune sound and you wanna get it pretty fast. This is the plugin to use. I hope you enjoyed this quick video. If you did, please subscribe, hit that notification button, drop a like, leave a comment with suggestions. Thank you for the support. See you guys next time. Cheers.